2020, the year it all happened. We felt it all, and we watched it all too. When the year began, there was so much to look forward to. And then the world changed. When there were 1,000 questions and no answers, we all rallied around one thing.
People thinking that she fed her husband to the tigers.
When it felt like the walls were closing in, we escaped into new realities and adventures. We found ways to come together. We tried new things and got used to a new normal. When finding romance in quarantine proved impossible, we found our crushes on screen. Our homes turned into our first date spots, our playgrounds, our classrooms, and our nights on the town. And when a moment became a movement, and righteous rage reached its breaking point, we took a hard look in the mirror. We raised our voices. We embraced summer as a state of mind. We even learned how to play chess. We had reason to be hopeful. That extra hour of darkness meant we had another hour of light. And in the end, we watched remarkable people change minds, hearts, and the course of history. Just like 2020.